Hello, hello. Hey, so today we are going to go over typing.com, typing.com. Now, one of the reasons why I like typing.com so much is because it is built for teachers, which means it's really good for students. So, as you can see, it prepares students for the future, which is everything is digital. So, students need to be able to type at a certain speed. And they have so much curriculum, so many games, and it makes it fun for the students. It starts off showing them where the home keys are and all the basics for typing. So, if we go over here to the Students tab, and press typing lessons, we can see that there's a tab for the beginners, intermediate, advanced. It has some tech readiness. It can teach you how to code, and it even has your problem keys or the keys that you need to really work on. So if we press this over here, it's going to teach us the first home keys, which are J, F, and the space bar. So you can watch this video on your own, but for this purpose, we're just going to press skip video and it's going to bring us here. Now, as you can see, all the fingers are on the home keys and it wants us to press J. And it's going to give you a typing test on just pressing J. And this is awesome for the kids because it gives them stars as soon as they finish one goal. Then it moves on to F, and it gives you F and J. It's just perfect for students. So I just wanted you to get a quick glimpse of what it looks like if you get an answer wrong. It's green, but if you get it wrong, it'll turn red. And then it will also show you on the other page with the stars what your accuracy is. Then it's going to show us that we need to resume the lesson, or we can scroll down and we can see we have the U and R, the D and E, the home stretch, and wrapping up, and then the beginner's assessment, which is a test to make sure that you understand where the home keys are and how to reach out. So at the end of all the lessons and the assessments, you can print your certificate, and this can be posted to any website. If you're looking for a job that requires typing, you can also come here as an adult, finish all the lessons, print out your certificate, and then post it to your resume and post it to the website that is hiring. So if we go up here, it'll show us our average speed, which is important for most jobs and even for school, your average accuracy and your typing time. So how long you took. You can set your daily goal. I usually set it for about 15 minutes, which is a good daily goal, for typing every day for 15 minutes. So then, if we go over here to this tab, that says games, there are so many games. The one that I like the best is Keyboard Jump because it helps with the lessons that you just learned that day. So we have insane, we have hard, medium, and easy. So we'll click on easy, and then we'll click on the easy word list and press play. So as you can see, it's just going to have you type some easy words. So each time you finish a word, then you can jump to the next level and type a new word. If you look over here in the corner, you'll see your score, and it's just going to keep going up. So under here in the corner, right under the score, if we look, we and see we have all these hearts. Now you lose these hearts by typing the wrong letter. And if you type too many wrong letters, then you'll lose your life and fall all the way down. So if we go back out, there's Keyboard Ninja. And just like with the keyboard jump, we can pick what we want to do. Home row, top keys, number pad, or all the letters. So we'll pick home row. We'll pick easy. So you have to type the key, and then the ninja sword will slash it. So this one is fun too. It's important to know you don't have to sign up for typing.com, but if you do, you won't lose any of your progress because it tracks it. You can beat your own score and you can unlock achievements, more stars. Go ahead, give it a try. And just remember, practice every day and never give up. It takes over 4,000 new words to learn a new language, and even more typing to learn how to type. So practice every day and never give up.